understand the fucking movement, y'all.
So it's a little smaller than everybody else's. I'm a little hot about that, but you know, it's good enough for me since I live by myself. A lot of my teammates have, you know, families here with them, a girlfriend, so they needed bigger places. Here we go. First room right here, the living room. The TV, you know, you got the PlayStation going. College football on there. Couple couches, my favorite. Little long chair right there. I come and sit in up there with practice. Little kitchen table, which reminds me of my college one. Never used it. I just really hope that you think of me.
beautiful night. It's a beautiful night to live my beautiful life. The pain hurts like a cut from a beautiful knife. She knows she right here on my hip. My beautiful wife. Yeah. Trust me, got a little bro. Unforgettable. You'll never forget this. You understand me? Timeless, homie.
Nothing special. A lot of y'all been checking on me, seeing how I've been doing. You know, asking how I like it. You know, it's cool out here. It's the city that I'm in is pretty laid back. A lot of trees and stuff, a lot of green, kind of reminds me of North Carolina. But, you know, my teammates are cool. We got a pretty good team. And, you know, we're hoping to do bigger and better things than last year. They came in fourth place, so. You know, a couple of additions and work a little harder, you know, who knows what could happen. But, you know, I'm blessed and can't complain at all. My coach is real cool. You know, barely any tour days. You know, we just had off this morning, too, as well. You know, I've been talking to my friends, you know, over in Turkey and Poland and Spain. Belgium, you know, they're going hard. Their training camp, you know, two-a-days, hard running too. So, you know, I came to a good situation where a coach that he used to play professionally for 17 years, so he knows what guys go through and how their bodies feel. So, you know, that's a plus for me. But, you know, just want y'all to stay tuned and, we play our first preseason game tomorrow. I'll have, you know, I'll get the film from that and I'll have some highlights and stuff for y'all. So stay tuned. Love y'all back home and thanks for watching.